I've already forgotten what the trouble I would have picked up was. Son of a gun. Oh, is this the... Yeah, be out the parlor. Okay. Cool, cool. Saw him, dude. Cool. Oh, wow, I won. Oh, right, my inventory's full. I have 2 in coupons now? Damn. Get that way, child. Oh, right, that's what I did, so I got a few plus for that. Right. And I thought that was a good idea, apparently. I wonder if I should even do the main story, or if I should try to run 50 floors of... Pit of 100 Trials. Oh, that was it. Okay. The plane game. I can play 10, yeah, I'll do it once. I don't think I can do this right. I could not. Oh, I didn't do awful. Sure. I gained one. Nice. I don't. No, I'm good. No, thank you. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a bit of 100 trials once and then end it. Yeah, I don't remember where it is. I don't know why I. Came down here with such enthusiasm. God, yeah. Yeah, I'm throwing away though. This just takes me to town. Maybe. Can't really look like an X. The boat for that. Oh, sick. I will get tiny bits of XP down here too. As far as I remember though, I need to get to level 50 for the upgrade I want. Fire shell these dudes too, just because of that fire flower. Might regret that. You typically need FP down here. I can also use the star power though to heal and get some. Yeah. That mushy. Oh, I got the mushy. I wasn't sure if I would. That feels nice. Damn. Can I spare the... Yeah, I can spare it. Oh, nice, I got that pity point. Mm-hmm. Oops. You know, if it had used the fire flower, I wouldn't have been, like, upset. It would have been my fault. Yeah, alright, cool. I refilled my bar. There. There's floor 10. Sleepy stomp. I might get some cash out of this too. I don't know when the little mouse man dips. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna be worth it, but I tried anyways. Oh, sick, I'm getting a poison shroom. Bingo. That'll be fun. I haven't even seen a Poke yet. weird that it's with a dark buff. No, that's all right, man. Thank you. Oh, I can't do that work. We can hit them down here. It didn't really matter. It does really bother me that you don't pick up the coins when they land on you. Thank goodness he walked into it. So close. go ahead and use Sweet Treat. Yeah, cool. Super worth it. Got 7 points back. It only hurt a little bit. May not even matter, since I might get a level up. Just gotta remember to tell myself not to go to floor 100. It's a little pinky boy. Oh. I guess their health depends on how many spikies they have. I don't think I ever realized. No, sorry, man. Thank you. Shifty little snail thing. Oh, that sucks. That was close to what I wanted. I was hoping to get a level up out of that. That's okay. This will be nicer whenever I have. That's good. There's a skip down here. It'll be nicer when I can have 5 more firepower. She can come one of 2 ways, I don't know which way to use. It's a lot of damage. This I can put on a badge for 5 points. I think that's the answer right now. Cause after I can change the badge to whatever I want it to be. Oh, I made a mistake. Actually. That's not gonna give me the points back. How about that? Well, what are you gonna do? You're really supposed to come down here, by the way, with different characters. So you're supposed to have like area damage, or, like multi-hits and stuff like that. As opposed to now, where all I have is Coop's one ground attack. Technically, I get multi-bounce with Mario. I'm so lucky he never used that fire flower. That would have messed me up. I thought that killed it, and that was gonna be just hilarious to me. But no such luck, huh? Wow. Still ended up not being that bad. I thought that was gonna be like my worst attempt at this. The way I see it, though, if I want to full clear the pit, I'll come back with a lot of money. And I can just maybe jump down to the final boss. Well, maybe not jump all the way down, but at least... Damn it. Help me through some of the early levels. Oh no, I should have done that! Ah, that's a friend. Not my coin. Not my coin. Lost fans for doing that too. Oh, I'm sorry, I have to redo it because one ran. It's kind of fucked up. Okay, cash. Move you here to take me down some floors if I so chose. Oh sick, 4:30. See how I like that, I guess. Mm-hmm. statues are terrifying, if I'm right. Shit. Good start. Not so much damage. Okay. We're good now. He was only supposed to take 2 damage there, that's my bad. Shit. Okay. That's a problem. Jesus Christ, okay. For an X-Nuts. My goodness. It would have been really awkward if that didn't work. You're 9 coins though. What a good dude. Flower fuzzy. Okay. What does this do? That knocks him out sick. Wow, I died. That fucking sucks. Thankfully, I had that one up mushroom. God damn. Yeah, that was terrifying. Can I Google the shady Koopas? Okay, so I just shouldn't hit them all at once, basically. Which is what I did. Good to know. Oh, she didn't heal from the level up. Don't think I knew that's how that worked. Oh, there's still FP. Got it. That makes sense. That's annoying, but it makes sense. in the 30s, right? Not. Yeah, I think so. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, fuck me. Oh, yep. Press and hold, got it. My bad. This is terrifying. That's good. I can't. I just didn't hit anything. That sucked. Okay. I don't think that's worth it. Really hard. I think the answer is needing coops. Alright, now that that's over though, I have to have Mario out. Sweet treat. I can technically live here forever, sweet treating. Damn it. Damn it. I think we got it one more time. There's no reason not to. It's a basically a free heal. Okay. Well, at least I know there's no more of those. Yeah, that'll work. I do feel bad for the Buzzy Beetle for treating it like that, but I didn't have a choice. That's a lot of money too. Fuck me. I really just thought that was gonna miss, so I didn't see a reason. I'm honest. I got 200 coins though. I don't know if this is worth it. Oh wow. Really marked up prices, huh? Alright, do I believe I can do 10 more floors? Not really. Don't forget, when I die, it was a colossal waste of time. Fuck. They drop whenever it's not a boss battle, basically. Oh, wow, that actually worked. If Earth Trimmer can't hit that thing, though, I can't win this fight. Be to ruin this whole hour-long stream I've had. Yeah, since I think it should hit it on like the third bounce. Thank goodness. If it didn't, like I said, I would have just lost right there. Crowd the stage get bigger next round. I really thought that came from doing the story. I didn't realize that was from leveling. I'm just gonna leave it on for now. We'll see what it, I don't think I want power bounce though. Well, what the fuck is that? Dead. I guess who cares what it was then. Oh no, it's my video game tendencies of big enemy equals scary. Every time, right? That's just how games work. Like, please stun it. Bat. Oh. That might work. I just realized with the crowd got smaller line, I should have said something about how, yeah, that always happens. I don't get that many people. It wasn't gonna be a good joke, but I could have done it. This is the... this is the Pit of 100 Trials. It's supposed to be an in-game dungeon you run. The bottom floor has a really hard boss and a really good item. Shit. Sorry. So yeah, there's 100 floors though. Each floor is harder. Every 10 floors, there's an item. Or not every 10. Yeah, every 10. If you die, you lose all your progress and gain nothing. So I'm here to get to 450, which I'm on 40 something. I'm not gonna look because in my brain that'll jinx it. We had a really close call. But 450, when you get to it, gives you... Shit. Shit. That sucks. Okay. Sorry. Floor 50 gives you increased item slot, or like bag slot. I think you go from holding 10 items to holding 30 items. And the item in this game, item management, is such a pain. Only having 10 item slots sucks. So I figured the start of chapter 3 is when I could do it. And I think I'm right. I don't think I could have done this any earlier. Uh-oh. Okay. I've really only survived because I got, I don't know. Considering the upgrades I got at the end of last chapter, I don't think I could have done this until now. I'm not going to 100 though, I'm just going to 50. Oh, I didn't get it. Luckily, they got blown away. Thank goodness. Okay, wow, that could have killed me if I had done that earlier in the run. Cool. Get some more badge points and not think about how bad that could have gone. Peekaboo's two? Damn it. Yeah, now I see everybody's HP. I don't know what that is. Is it like just show old content or like what is it? It's new and weird. Yeah, that's sadly how it usually goes, huh? Thought that was you just because I saw it light up. What's happening? That's a mushroom. Yeah, hit me with it. Oh. Okay. You talking to your light, huh? Not in a bad way. That's just my, that's my takeaway. Yeah, like I know sites use those sometimes, but it's supposed to be like an end of year thing, not a June thing. Unless I'm crazy. Oh, I made it. Thank God. It's just 20 items. It doubles it. That's cool, though. Either way, it's done. Oh. Right. Huh. That is weird, though, that they just decided to roll that out randomly. Okay, let's save, because that was a nightmare. There's also... Can I walk up here? Yeah. Did I already get it? Maybe. Weird to me. Enter a football panel south of the thousand year door. Hmm. I must have gotten it. Oh, I hadn't. Cool. That one I do remember being a thing. I could probably get one at Wonky's Bar. I haven't done that. Dude, I'm gonna be honest though, I have, like, you know, barely any followers and 7 subs, and that's already an absurd amount to me. Shit's weird. I'm not a popular person. I've had a YouTube channel for like over 10 years that never went anywhere. It's crazy to me that people went, and I also did that, why not? It is up in the sky, Coops. Good eye. I don't. Alright, Anky boy. Darkness rained the sky and the cataclysm rained down, which is terrifying. I'm not going to really be able to get into it today, just because I'm doing side content, which is a bummer because the Glitzville section is like one of my favorite chapters in this game. It's real good. So it's professional wrestling. Oh no. No, 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 no. I didn't. Fuck me, hold on. I think I'm about to lose my mind and decide not to do these. Oh, it's level... Fuck. Yeah. It's on level 18. Son of a bitch. So upset with myself for that. I even told myself that before I stopped streaming last time. But it doesn't mean anything because I'm not trustworthy. Should have written it down. Hey. Sure, man, here's 100 coins. Yeah, sure, man. Here's 100 coins. Alright, see ya. Silly little mouse thing. I don't know what the hell it is. Sure, I'll use the end coupon. Why not? Try that again. There we go. It's not even a hard jump. I don't know what happened to me. Back in Petalburg and Hooktail Castle. Sucks. Oh boy, that's a good question. You're gonna be disappointed. I don't really have an answer. I believe that if it's like the first game, see, the problem is that, yeah, that's Pit's Treasure, yeah, whatever. In the first game, it's small, there's not much backtracking, right? It was a tiny game. So when you get the ground pound move, it's a lot simpler. But there's a ability you get, not an ability, there's a badge you can equip that the game beeps at you whenever there's one in the radius. But it worked because it's a small game. In this one, I have no clue. I think there's still one, I think that item still exists, but like, there's so many in this one, it feels like, and they're all over the place. Like, if I want to go get the ones that just unlocked from getting ground pound, that's going to like the first town, like the Koopa town, which, like, why would I ever think to go back there? And that's just like, it's kind of crazy. Like, why would I? Just to ground pound the floor, and there's like a lot of them there. There's one in the first castle, Hooktail's castle, like where the dragon was, that first chapter. There's one in there, in his room. Again, not a reason to go back there, or you wouldn't think there'd be a reason. It's weird. It's cheaper if I just use coops. No, not in this. That's something Nintendo doesn't do, basically. It's just you beat the game. Hey, good job, you beat the game. Then you move on with your life. No throwing rocks. Also, I'll be honest, I don't think you need all of them. There are 100 in the game. Okay, there's 100 in the game. One of the allies that you can get alerts you if they're in an area. Okay. Sounds good. 16 or 17? 16. Nah, thank God, there's none in here. That'd be a nightmare. Said there's just some kid's dad who I, again, was supposed to have talked to and started before I did my run. But, it's not who I am. Honestly, good for the kid's dad getting to floor 18. That's pretty neat. Good for them. I'm upset, you know, that I have to save them or whatever, but... I'm debating writing down... what... Star shards, I don't feel like going and get right now. I don't think I need any more anyways, I think I'm done with them. Hey, what's up, idiot baby? I'd have to go look at his shop. But I'm pretty sure I bought everything I wanted. I could be wrong. I am often, so. Hey, idiot baby. The way out. Oh, I still have to hit the 420. Ugh. Oh, no, that's work. I can't wait to find out that that doesn't work. Oh, I did, thank God. Wow. I don't think you should be having a casino card. You're a child. What the fuck do I know, I guess. Eh. That's kind of neat. I guess I do want more. Cool. Good to know. Good to know that I still have to hunt for star shards. Feels really good. Alright, last side quest for now. A Livestream. Oh shit, where do I get a Livestream from? I don't think these guys sell them. Oh, 104.19? That's good to know. Hey, it really sucks that I left already, huh? Ah, heck. Livestream. Various shops. Great. Thank you. And page life. Oh, wow, a whole mushroom. I can't believe I got a free mushroom. Saying that. Is it in here? Maybe. God fucking damn it. No, it's not. I know that. Down here. It always has been. It hasn't changed. Better be in the entrance hall. I'm gonna lose it. So that's why they kept the door, but it's not like they know how to install a door, I imagine. They're tiny. Oh wow, she paid it back. Heck yeah. That's just money. You know, she just gave me 10 coins. Basically to walk. So she paid me 60 and I lost like 5. I got some Mario jeans. Denim. What the hell do I do now? I'm not gonna go to Petalburg or Hortdale Castle, that's really dumb. I'll just get the ones in Rogueport, I guess. I'll grab the star shards around here. And then I can at least get the... work on getting the pass for the blimp. I think that'll help. Not help, I think that'll do it. I actually found out this game is censored. So that was kind of funny. Still here. Oops. Trying to jump for joy. Wasn't trying to ground pound that time. Dude, Koops, get the fuck off it. I didn't realize they could interact with it. No, I know, I'm looking for the boss, though. I need him, because I need a badge thing. Oh no, that's not what I was. Right. That's great. No, I just... Oh wait. What winnings do you have? Cake mix? Oh, refund is so good. I gotta go to the area first. You might think this train will come up at some point. You'd be wrong. There's no train level this time around. It just sits here. I will be. Oh, I don't have a boarding pass. Okay. Shit. This is the problem. I remember this, but not fully. Like, there's some drama. There's some drama with the... It's terrible. That's really sad. Makes sense. Oh, there's something. You might be right. It's got to do with you learn the order to buy things again. Let's see. It's not there. It's not that house. just says to buy a dizzy dial, a dry trim, a dizzy dial, but it's not telling me where I was supposed to get that info from. I'm not. Thanks. Usually the Nintendo games lock you out unless you do it exactly right. Everything I see just talks about buying them. There's a dude in East Roadport that would have told me. Okay. Ain't too jolly today. Look at him, what a rube. Yeah, I gotta help some broad who got herself kidnapped. Yeah, that's right. His own daughter eloped with one of his young associates. Francesca and Frankie. That was settled it quickly and with what is known as extreme prejudice. Yikes. You the boss, boss. Have you seen any two kids in love? Yeah. Oh, there it was. Ask the Robo boss on the east side. Yep. Hey, you seen two kids? Alright. I'm still gonna go talk to Ishnail, I think. Why were they at the docks, actually? Are they trying to argue in NOFT? I can't remember. They might be, and there are boats down here. Have you seen two kids in love? Okay, everyone's useless. Everyone is worth- Hey, two kids in love! Two kids what fell in love with each other. Alright. Extreme prejudice it is. It's just really funny to me because the Piantas, whenever they got added to the games in Sunshine, super nice, easygoing people. I don't know who at Nintendo went, but also let's make them the mob. Real weird how that works. Hey, I found your kid, what ran away? Daddy! Hey, girl. Told him to go get married. Oh, that's adorable. Can I have my blimp ticket now, sir? Yay. You got it. I will never come back here if I can help it. Yeah, we did it. Let's go to Glitzville now. I got an email. Well, that's important. I better check what that is. Old Cooply. Yeah, I will be joining you. Look at my ticket. Forest, but whatever. Guess I'm not allowed. Chapter 3. Yep, there it is. It's all shiny and pretty. How do they make it float? Fans, I guess. I don't know, man. Hot dogs. Get your hot dogs here. I don't really think I'm gonna do that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be done, but. How did she get here if she can't? Snack time? Hell yeah. Oh, it's a souvenir shop. Point swap. Power punch. Mr. Hoggle's famous hot dogs. I mean, I guess. What's the hot dog do? 5 HP and 5. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty good. That's pretty nice. You gotta go inside the old glitz pit. I didn't know I could press this. I don't know how I thought I would have pressed it otherwise, but. Power plus P. That's actually. Juice bar. Rock Hawk. Yeah, Rock Hawk's pretty neat. Oh, that's cool. At least heard of me. Oh boy, if only I was just a little bit taller, I could reach that. I like that Koops tried too. That was kind of adorable. I just realized I didn't even dress up as a hot dog. Hot dog Mario. Oh, there it is. I don't know where that airplane thing goes. The game doesn't want me to know. Okay. That's everything, Glitzville. I'll get up here, see where this airplane thing goes, and be done for the day. And then we'll actually do this chapter next time. It just flies across down to the hot dog man. Okay. Hot dog. Anyways, thanks for hanging out. Next time we'll do professional wrestling, but in Paper Mario. And I'll see you all. See y'all next time. Farewell, friends. Have good days.